Today I'm going to take you through a series of two things that you need to add to your warm-up to make sure that you're properly prepared to perform at your best level.